Good morning, gentlemen. I hope you all had a pleasant night's sleep.
I am not interested. Go away. I don't have time to speak to prisoners.
I wonder if a steel key would be useful to you, American. For 100 currency, it could be yours.
Save it, Fritz. I'm not interested.
I do not think you will find the other guards so obliging, American.
You will not be harmed. Ah! Who threw that?
Where did he go?
I expected to work with these meager rations. It's ridiculous.
Not hide forever. Ah! Who threw that? Ah! Who threw that?
I hope your mission is...
Gonna...
With so much
Guess I've...
Very well. As we explained, Captain, the escape tunnel now reaches beneath the German compound. We have added an extra exit that emerges into the store within the compound. We sent a man through this exit to perform a reconnoiter of the interior courtyard. He reports that it is heavily patrolled, so you should exercise caution when leaving the store. The German compound is a self-contained area of the camp, which the Germans use when off duty. It contains a kitchen, a mess hall, a barracks, an office, an officer's quarters, and an administration room. This last building is where you will find the door leading to the radio room.
How are you getting on?
I could... I'll speak.
Good morning, Jack.
I hope you're...
I'm still getting no place fast, Major. Any thoughts?
That is grave news, Captain.
Guess I've got no choice. Here's the currency.
Very well, Captain. Once our scout returns, I will fully brief you. By watching the routines of the senior officers in the camp, we have established the most likely sources of a German lieutenant's uniform. First, there is the officer's quarters within the German compound. The entrance to the officer's quarters lies at the top of the stairway beside the mess hall. However, the door is kept locked. You will need to retrieve an iron key from a hook outside the barracks in the courtyard below. If this proves too much of a challenge for you, Captain, you may also be able to find a lieutenant's uniform in the laundry in the main compound, to the south of the post room. However, the laundry is also kept locked, this time with a steel key. It is possible that with a little persuasion, you might be able to obtain such a key from one of the guards. Good. I hope you're...
I'm all out of ideas, Major. How about some help?
Captain, you are causing...
Guess I've got no choice.
Very well, Captain. The radio room is occupied at all times by a German officer. As he is of considerable rank and experience, he is not likely to be fooled by any disguise you might be wearing. You will therefore have to ensure he leaves the room before you can use the radio to contact SOE. At great risk to himself, our scout observed the radio room and discovered, to his surprise, that some of the other guards are given to playing practical jokes on this officer. Of particular interest was one game involving a nearby fuse box. By meddling with the fuses, the guards are able to power down the radio while the officer is using it, affording themselves much amusement. When this happens, the officer generally goes into the courtyard through the administration room and enters the office to examine the fuse box. Were you to use the fuse box in the same way, you might be able to lure the officer from the room, providing you with the opportunity to enter the administration room and thereafter the radio room. But to get past the other guards in the administration room, you would need to ensure you were disguised as a lieutenant.
What was that noise?
Is locked.
Give up.
Ah! Who threw that?
Stop! Or I will fire!
Halt!
I am beginning to talk.
I wonder if a steel.
All right, here's 100.
I will leave it in the prisoner's showers. Now go and reveal nothing of this.
Good evening, gentlemen. What was that noise?
I don't recognize you.
Halt! Prisoner! Stop! Or I will fire! What is that?
I must be going mad.
I give up. Who threw that? What was that noise?
I must be going mad. I must be going mad. Guten Tag, Kamerad.
Thank you. 30 meters of copper tubing, 12 square meters of fine titanium mesh, oh, and 4 gyroscopes. We also require some of those little screws. Do you know the tiny little ones with the... Hello? Hello? Are you still receiving? Hello? Hello? Come in, Berlin. Hello? Oh, my God, not again! Who keeps meddling with that fuse box? When I find out, I will have him flogged!
Guten Tag, Kamerad.
I don't recognize you.
Halt! Prisoner! Stop!
Tag, Kamerad. I don't recognize you.
Halt! Prisoner! Stop! Or I will fire!
I don't recognize you.
Halt! Prisoner!
I am beginning to tire of patching you up, Captain.